Hey folks, something a bit different today. We're just going for a walk. We're going to take photos of pretty stuff, some abandoned stuff, and we might even dig a hole or two. Cool. Awesome. Burn bar. Yep. Yep. Okay folks, I'll apologise for the wind, really windy day down here on the lake, as you can see by the waves rolling in. So I've just done this little patch here, and well, I'm getting some lead. I've got one 20 cent piece, one bullet casing, one ring bull, and the rest is lead. Now we've got about a 5 kilometre hike back to the car, so I'm not collecting lead anymore. So we're going to ditch this spot and head for somewhere else. Alright. Big termite's nest. Size that sucker.
Beautiful.
$2. That hole there, 50 cent piece. So far, out of this little area, $8.50. So I'm pretty happy with that. Well, we might have another little coin here. Have a look. Yep. There we go, another 50 cents. Alright, we've got a 75 signal here, so I'll dig in a bit more. It's not. It's not. Look at that, big jump. Alright, just have another little spot by the lake here. A bit better out of the wind anyway. Some line around the corner there. Just dug a 20 cent piece, and just before they got a little shoe buckle, but it's not that old, so I didn't tape it. Alright, hopefully we'll get a few more out of here and I'll be back with more. Well folks, as the wind picks up and the showers come in, dug the crappiest looking $1 coin you'd be likely to see. Just dug that, solid aluminium, no idea what it is, none at all. There's a keeper. Hang that one on the Christmas tree. And I dug that little canyon for 5 cents. Alright. I start heading back. My young fella's up there, I don't know whether you can see him. Sitting up there bored out of his brain. So we better not let him sit there alone too much longer. Thanks for watching my videos. You going alright? Good spot you got there. Hey. Beautiful. Little bubby over there. Alright, leave yous alone. Have a good day.